Today we are going to discuss on Homo sapiens. Humans first appeared about 6 million years ago, Maya. Homo habilis was the first species known to resemble humans, appearing to Maya. Hominoids were the predecessors of modern humans. Modern humans began to appear around 200,000 years ago in Africa. By 100,000 years ago, they had spread across most of Europe and Asia, reaching Australia by 50,000 years ago. About 40,000 years ago, they reached the Americas. There were no major differences between the various groups of humans until around 30,000 years ago, when anatomically modern humans emerged in Africa. Their anatomy diverged from that of earlier hominids about 500,000 years ago. These were the earliest anatomically modern humans, called archaic or early anatomically modern. Later anatomically modern humans were called modern or late anatomically modern, and these are the ones we refer to as human beings. Anatomically modern humans have been evolving genetically since then. In particular, humans have evolved larger brains than chimpanzees. Our brain size increased by a factor of 10 compared to our closest primate relatives over the past 5 million years. We developed language skills and technological innovation that allowed us to make tools, build shelters, hunt animals, and create fire. We became extremely adapted to our environment, leading many evolutionary biologists to suggest that humans may have been selected by natural selection to become increasingly intelligent and inventive creatures. The result of this would be humans becoming progressively successful at surviving in a hostile world. Fossil evidence suggests that our ancestors started developing a bigger brain and an upright posture before walking fully on two legs and using stone tools. However, humans were not completely bipedal until sometime after we acquired big brains and strong hands. Before that time, we probably walked on our knuckles or toes, perhaps dragging ourselves along or clinging to branches. Bipedalism freed our hands to work at tasks requiring dexterity and precision, and also gave us the advantage of being able to run away from predators. Human intelligence is highly variable among members of a population. It is controlled by both genes and environmental factors. Early humans lived in small groups, possibly consisting of only a few individuals, and they likely experienced intense competition for mates and food. As populations grew, intergroup conflict arose. Intergroup violence was common, including warfare and cannibalism. People who lost out in competition might kill and eat those who won. Many societies today still experience such social conflicts. Thank you.